Should I have it buttoned? I don't know. I don't want to come off too sexy. Hey, do you guys know, like, where I could get a good burger or something? Like a... maybe some fries or ice cream or something that's not soup. You have any not soup? Oh my god, do you remember when, like, I was gonna go to Cuba and then I didn't, and like all the reporters went to Cuba? It was me. I just want to give a shout out to Ray Ray, Pookie, Lil Jojo. Yeah, I know it's the same shirt. I probably should have packed more. I was thinking I'd go to Ecuador. I saw House Hunters where this couple got this adorable little bungalow right in Santo Domingo, and they were a gay couple, and that wasn't part of the story, but that's one of the things I really like about that show, you know? Like, they show gay couples, but it's not even a big deal, like, they don't even mention it. I really think that's refreshing. I really feel like I should button. I'm terrified of what the US government would be able to do with this information. I mean, clearly, background checking is incredibly important to them. I can't even finish that statement.
Oh god, I went to community college and I dropped out and then they hired me to run the...
Yeah, if taking government secrets and then giving them to other people makes me a spy, then I guess I'm a spy. What do you mean that? That's what that means? This... I've made a huge mistake. I mean, if we can't trust our government, who can we trust? What? Should I button?